Hello everyone, myself Nazia from Government High School Chuck Windle. I am student of 10th class. I am welcome you all in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. Today I am going to tell different ways to say it's soft. There are different words and phrases which can be used to express it. These are soft, velvety, mushy, feathery, silky, and fluffy. Now let us use these words and sentence phrases into sentence. Cats are covered with soft fur. Has she draped some velvety material over the old sofa? Cook the lentils until they are mushy. How beautiful! It's snowing with feathery snowflakes. The mother continues kneading until the dough has soft and silky texture. When the wool is washed, it comes up beautifully soft and fluffy. So these were the different ways to say it's soft. Have a nice day. Goodbye.